I'm getting ready to go for a little hike. It's supposed to be a moderate hike. It's called Ascot Hill Trail, I think that's what it's called. So I'm gonna try that out. On my list, I just put on the Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm. It's the orange one. It was so funny because I was so against buying this one, and then what I do, buy it. I don't love it though, because it does give a little color. I think as you can see when I put it on, it is a little orangey, but I do like the smell of it. So that's that. I was thinking about doing a YouTube video on car essentials, like what I keep in my car. So comment below if that's something that you would want to see. I don't know. But yeah, today's vlog, I am going on a little hike. So hike with me, y'all. That's all I got. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment below, and let me know if you're into this kind of content. See you soon. All right, so I just parked. I'm gonna put some water in my water bottle. I think my water's in this one. Hold, please. So the hike is supposed to be a 2.1 mile hike. And when I was reading the reviews on all trails, a lot of people were like, go counterclockwise, because like if you're looking for more of a hilly and less downhilly, so it must be a lot of... Oh, I could have parked in here. Look at that. I could have parked in here and not parked on the street. It's working. I was trying to go counterclockwise, but I couldn't find that the way that I saw looked like it was blocked off, so I couldn't go. So I want to do things the right way. Plus I saw somebody go this way, so I figured I would do this. Y'all, look at this incline. Yeah.
from over there. That cement hill was on the bottom of that. Then the dusted hill was there. I came down and then I walked up this way. Up here is restricted if you go all the way up. So I'm not even gonna waste my time. I just wanted to show y'all. And now I'm gonna go back down and probably walk down and around and back to my car. So I don't know why I decided to go hiking right now at like 1 p.m. on today. Today is literally like the hottest day in Los Angeles today. Well, so far, like yesterday, the past couple of days have been like high 70s, low 60s, or not low 60s, but like morning will start off like 65 and then it's gotten to like 75, 72. So I don't know why I decided today on like the 91 degree day to go hiking, but here we are. I am excited to be out the house. It is really hot. I have my water, as y'all saw earlier, so I've been taking pauses to drink some water. But if I would do this again, I would not choose to do it on this hot day. Or I should have got up earlier. Well, actually not should, I could have gotten up earlier because I've been up drinking coffee, editing stuff. There was no reason for me not to get up early, but it's okay. You learn and you move on, and we're getting this sun. Like, I could go up there, it looks like. I don't know if I want to, though. My legs are kind of tired. Connecticut. I'm used to the wildlife, but I think because I'm by myself, I'm gonna turn my butt around. We're gonna end this workout here. We're not gonna do the whole thing because I don't know about it. All right, so that road I was on, I think I might actually go. I came back up and then I went left because I was like, oh, let's see what's over there. But I actually don't. I'm looking and I looked at the All Trails app. I don't really want to go all the way around. It's really hot. So and that looks too steep for me to feel comfortable going down while I'm by myself. So I'm gonna walk back around because that trail looks like it brings me where I started, where the benches are. I think y'all can see that up there. Like my phone is starting to overheat. It's really hot out here. I have water, so I'm gonna drink some more water, but I am gonna once again backtrack and go all the way back around. Even my phone is starting to fog up a little bit, and then meet at the end, and then I'm gonna call it a wrap for today. I might come back and do this again, but it is really, really hot. I don't know why I chose to come out at this time. All right, so I came from over here that long way. When we were up there, we could see. And these are some other trails that you could go down. You can go down that one. There's this. That's where I came from. There were some trails up there. I could also go this way, and I think it would just bring me back on the other side. I'm gonna go this way because that's where I started, but I just went the other way. And then there's another trail over here. This place is awesome because it's really big, but like I said, I'm really hot, so I'm gonna do this again, but at a later date, like probably when it's first thing in the morning when it's not so hot yet, or later in the evening before it gets so dark. Just for today, this is just kind of where I'm gonna call it quits because I'm melting. And then also, yeah, I guess I probably should have come this way because this just gives you like a rundown of everything. So you can see it. And then these are like the different places you can go. So I definitely would like to come back here. I would say so far what I did was very, I think everyone on All Trail says it's pretty moderate. I agree that this trail is really moderate. And I like that there's different paths and trails that you can go down, and it's not like super, super huge in here. So you can still, like, I saw people throughout my walk and I didn't really feel like I was alone for real. So I do like that. And there is parking here. I parked on the street. I didn't realize that I could actually park on the inside, but there is parking. So if I wanted to park, I could. Like I said, I'm just really, really hot. So I'm gonna call it a wrap, but yeah. Y'all, look at me. Just fine. Oh, this air. I'm gonna turn it down real quick. That was hot. It's so hot. It's literally hot outside. And the thing about going hiking is you're literally just in the sun. Literally just in the sun. So I don't know why I decided to do that at this time. All right, y'all. Sweaty Betty over here is all done. Thanks for coming hiking with me. Once again, I'm gonna do it again and do it when it's not so hot. If you like these hiking videos, if you're into that as its own separate vlog, I don't know if this is gonna be a part of a weekly vlog or if it's gonna just be like, this is it. So I'm gonna close it out right now. But if you do like this kind of content, make sure you comment below, like this video, share with your friends, let me know if you're into me and my hiking, because I go hiking a lot. So far, I do a lot of stairs in LA, I do a lot of hiking. So if you're interested in that content, let me know and I will make more of that and or add it into my vlogs. And yeah, thank you so much. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel. I'm hoping to get to 500 subscribers by the end of this month. I'm at 402 right now. 98 more humans can join me, okay? I think I'm fun. Maybe a little annoying, but like, who's not? Let's be real. So yeah, subscribe, please. Bye, be well.